The Bellevue police chief says looters who showed up here at Bellevue Square on May 31st had plans to destroy. He says looters joined a peaceful protest and then started to smash windows.
It was surreal. It was like something that I felt like you're watching a movie.
Jill Lewis was just one of the business owners who got the call on May 31st that looters were breaking into her jewelry store. She says thieves broke through display cases, stealing jewelry, computers, and hard drives. She says the culprit set her employee's truck on fire when he tried to prevent them from entering the store.
As a business owner, we knew nothing. We had absolutely no idea that this was a possibility of happening.
Today, Bellevue Police Chief Steve Milette announced 23 people were arrested or charged in connection to the looting of several businesses in the downtown area. At a press conference, Milette said 100 people will be questioned.
How do you feel today knowing police have made several arrests? They're questioning more people related to that incident on May 31st.
I'm thrilled. I think the police had their hands tied. I just don't think they at that time were told that, you know, they could go after and arrest people. I believe that they were trying to keep the peace.
During today's press conference, Chief Milette explained the department's handling of the looting incident.
We had a limited number of resources. We prioritized our purpose out there. And we are now in the position where people thought they got away with it. I remember I was out there and I saw people laughing and yelling expletives at us, thinking that they were going to walk away without being held accountable. Well, we're starting to hold people accountable, and we're going to be making more arrests.
According to court documents, at least two of the suspects arrested in connection to the looting had stolen thousands of dollars worth of merchandise from clothing and jewelry stores. In connection to the arrest, detectives found drugs, cash, and weapons, including a silencer that was hidden in a baby's crib. Chief Milette stresses the investigation is nowhere near complete.
We're just getting started. This is going to be a long process.
The Bellevue police chief wanted to make it clear that the looters did not have any connection to the peaceful protests surrounding the death of George Floyd and wanted to make sure the message of the protesters did not get lost. In Bellevue, Britt Moore, King 5 News.